Every day, we touch hundreds of objects that could potentially carry the flu virus. While the virus has a very short lifespan and usually dies within a few hours in the open air, medical experts insist sanitizing and washing your hands is the time-tested method of flu prevention. But you may be doing it wrong. Hand washing has to be approached strategically. When someone opens a faucet, their hands haven't been washed. If they're transporting the flu virus, the stuff sticks to the faucet. So after they wash their hands, spending the recommended 15 to 20 seconds under a stream of hot water, it does no good to directly clutch the contaminated faucet. Use a paper towel instead.